Wake up! You were dreaming!
Where am I?
At home! What did you call a dream?
About being somewhere famous. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. You born a king, so you know you bound for greatness. A lot of hate, but I keep them people nameless. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. You born a king, so you know you bound for greatness. A lot of hate, but I keep them people nameless. Yeah, I started off young, I had that pill in my hand. Watch it come fly with me. Yeah, I thought I was the man. Just an adolescent ballin'. I swear this was my calling. Spent the nights on the courts, cause my best friend was falling. I was all set in, trying to reach the next level. Left the hood twice, thinking that this plan filled with level. Got distracted in the mist, drinking on these fifths. Now these NBA dreams can be a hit or a miss. I knew I had skill, but not the right playing time. So in that same frame of mind, it took the passion out my eyes. Could've went overseas years after high school, but I didn't take the offer cause my mind preaches school. Now I'm looking back now, like I could've been the shit. Big dreams, big meals, man, I could've had that shit. Never quit on your dreams, just let it play out. My dreams faded, but I found another route. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. You born a king, so you know you bound for greatness. A lot of hate, but I keep them people nameless. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. Big dreams about being somewhere famous. You born a king, so you know you bound for greatness. A lot of hate, but I keep them people nameless. I chose to pick up this pen and jot out my thoughts, brainstorming. Since no longer had the option on the court, music always was a passion, but I couldn't even rap. No cap, my brothers wrote the first two and that was that. Got better at the shit, start recording over tapes, dubbing beats off the radio and instrumental tapes. It was started as a craft, but then it became good. I knew it was cause everybody wanted to listen in the hood. Studied all the great legends. Pop was my favorite head. Dear mama playing on repeat in the basement. I was good at storytelling, but not a big tear. I got great. I was young, but I was wet behind the ears. Now I got into a science, got the chemistry and shit with one hit. It can blow on some Johnny Depp shit. BCM be the movement, and City is the artist. Just to let you know where it got started. Big dreams about being somewhere famous.